So in the question, we have been asked to calculate the E naught of the cell. Now the formula for E naught of cell is E naught of the cathode.